If you don't want iPhone to automatically update the apps which you have installed in your iPhone, if you don't want iPhone to automatically update the iOS version in your iPhone, then let us see how to do it. Go to settings, scroll down, go to iTunes and App Store. Now right now, if you see, the update button is enabled. It means whenever there is a newer version of applications which I install in my iPhone, it will be automatically downloaded and update in my iPhone. But if I don't want, I can disable this option. Now the other thing is, again I will go to settings, I'll go to general here, I will go to software update. Now you can see automatic update, it is turned on. Let me select it. If I don't want iPhone to automatically download the latest version of iOS and install in my iPhone, I can disable this option. So this is how you can turn off auto updates in iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.